Okay, so look, we've all been on a boat together, most of us, for a little while now. Half a week feels like a month so far. So yesterday, when we were in Cabo San Lucas, me and my family attempted to go snorkeling. And I wrote a song about this today. And I have a special guest who's going to bless the mic for us. He doesn't usually do this, but he decided he was going to bless the mic because he was part of this excursion yesterday. The infamous Ace. The infamous Ace is going to join me on stage. And he's joined by T. T is going to back him up. This is the microphone here. Can I take it off? Okay, let me take it off.
Oh God.
I was wishing that real good. All right. So this is our song about when we attempted to go snorkeling yesterday. And usually, like the one time we went snorkeling, it was off a beach in Hawaii. We could just wade out there and do it at our own fucking convenience. Yesterday, they dropped us off in the middle of the fucking ocean. That's right.
Floating like a surfer, they had to save my life with the life preserver. Yeah, cause I'm really not an awesome swimmer. Yeah, fully like in and I lost a slipper. Yeah, I'm in the ocean, what the hell is this? People getting stung by tiny little jellyfish. Yeah, I'm being brave, I don't have to be. I don't care if the whole ship laugh at me. Yeah, maybe I'm not a snorkel sort of guy. I didn't see no fish, I saw my life before my eyes.